Ah, man, man, man. I thought I was done. I was nearly done, but nope. Still a lot to go. Damn, this car really screams. Didn't make it. I didn't make it. Man, it would be nice if this car was a little bit quieter. Oh, nope, I missed my exit. I should probably have bought the Caliburn, so I have a city car. Well, not really necessary. I love this car way too much. Alright, let's see what we have here. Oh, it's him again. Too many agents of chaos. Overwhelmed by discontent. Interesting. Did you enjoy our first meditation? Actually, I did. Where'd you vanish? Someone else needed me. I felt good as new after.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. Ah. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst.
Guy has a point.
Try again.
Yeah.
How much for another one? That is for you to decide.
Man, I wish I could give him more. The first one was really good. Almost made me fall asleep. And it's already 1 a.m. in my end. The time and fatigue probably is not helping, but still, that was a good meditation run. So, I'm gonna shut up a bit and let him talk, and hopefully, we all get Zen together. See you guys in a bit. All right, how's everyone feeling after that?
Gone, just like last time.
Yep, we're probably gonna see him one more time after this. Good things come in three, right? Yep, there he is. All right, let's go. Let's finish the journey. No, it's not that far. I'm just gonna run it. Oh, that was good. That was really, really good. Made me feel just a little bit zen. Actually, that's a bit far away. I'm gonna drive there. I'm sorry, I'm lazy. All right. Oh. Sorry, professional driver, guys. There he is. Is that a Phoenix? Is that Moltres? Contours of your awareness are much clearer now. The knot in your mind is beginning to unwind. You are drowning in the here and now. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
I'm starting to get the hang of all this.
Inner harmony is like coming home from a long journey. Do not cling too tightly to your thoughts, but allow them to flow freely. Does a toad clench its fist when it swims?
What is the sound of one hand clapping?
That depends. Is someone clapping with you?
I want to try another one.
How much would you like to pay this time?
Will this be enough?
Yes. You may begin. I will guide you.
Alright. Here we go, guys. Another Zen brain dance. Enjoy. See you all on the other side.
Dancing and weaving into the tongues of flame below.
Spirit of fire,
spirit of the sun, I send you greetings. You give beauty to all other things. I am you, and you are me. There is no life without you. From you I was created, and to you I will return. Spirit of the sun, primordial fire, burn all impurity from my body and soul, and the negative energy of negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Cleanse every cell of my body. Give me the energy of life, health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, and happiness. Give me lasting inner peace, so that no one may shake me from my sacred. Touches our heads and flows down through every organ until it arrives at our toes. Each and every cell within our body, including the subtle and etheric, is replenished with the sun's energy. And from within us, light emerges. We are sun. We thank you, spirit of the sun, element of fire with our mind, body, and soul.
That was nice. And there he goes again. Do we have a fourth one? We've had earth, earth, water, and fire, so going by avatar logic. Next would be air or wind. Let's see if we got something new. Nope. All cars? Wait, off the leash. Okay, I guess that was it. Alright. Cool. Alright, let's head over there via the thing over here. The cemetery. Let's cut through. No. I don't know if I've said this before, but I am sometimes I suffer from insomnia, so it's hard for me to sleep, and one trick I've done is to just lay down and listen to white noise, and sometimes my white noise of choice is rainfall or a bonfire, the crackling, yeah, bonfire crackling, or whale noises. So if you're having trouble sleeping, give it a try. Maybe it will help.
This elevator is out of order. Sorry.
If it's out of order, why are you here? Out of order for Carrie Uridine's guests, too? He's expecting me.
In that case, enjoy your evening.
All right. Perfect. All right. Let's see what Carrie has installed for us now. Oh, here we go. Wait, what? Was that Uscrack and Carrie in chibi form? Did I just see that correctly? Oh, damn. All right. Hey, what up?
This is V, my right hand. V's the little bird that shows up.
Sorry.
V, quick question. What's it like hanging with Carrie Uridine, a living legend?
Well, crazy route, can't complain. Alright.
Hey, come with me. I want you to meet
I guess they had a good concert.
Inspector. His old friend. Met him walking in Memphis. Off beat. Ages ago.
Hey.
He's got green stuff. Give your friends and family discounts.
Of course, Mr. Yuri. Stop. special rate for your friends.
Let's see what you got.
Ah, you can talk, Biz. Come with me. I'm gonna show you something.
Alright, see you later, Specker.
Now that that's behind us, what's Cary Uridine's next mission? Get on Kovacek?
Very funny. Yeah, not about to let him get away with it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow. The bastard's gonna regret making me sign those papers.
You try to get out of that deal with the label?
Ah, let's be real. Say I break contract. Who's gonna release my new tracks? Who's gonna deal with distribution?
Media.
Labels have got them all in their pockets. You're out with them, you're out, period.
You'd be free.
Seriously? Free to sing until you're blue in the face, nobody hearing a thing? It's just another kind of cage.
Yeah, he's got a point.
Show you one of my favorite spots in Night City.
Oh, this is cool. This is hella cool.
Should I feel special?
Maybe. Told him to shut the place down for the day. Can't get enough of this view.
Damn, this is a good view.
Huh?
Only place you fall asleep thinking you're special. Wake up, knowing you're no one.
Sometimes I wonder if I'll ever see anything more beautiful.
I have. Doesn't matter though. Night City's not something you ever forget. It just doesn't let you.
I think I know what you mean.
You ever feel like the city doesn't give you a choice? You either burn alive in it, or you never.
Excuse me, sorry.
Gary, what's wrong? Tell me.
Thought the whole Us Cracks thing was me being afraid. Being exposed. People finally seeing me as another piece of merch. Another cog in the Corpo machine. Sell out Uridine. Showing Asian pop starlets a good time for cash, fame, and a chance to remind people he's still fucking alive.
No truth to that?
There is. That's not what's important. Real problems deeper. Way deeper.
Talk to me.
See?
Hmm.
Thought I was afraid everybody'd think me another corpo slave. And I was just afraid I'd be in someone's shadow again.
Again?
Lived in Johnny's for years. Part of the scenery, machinery. Helping him shine brighter. Never believed I'd make it on my own without Silver.
Jen is just over there.
That's why he left Samurai. Fuck.
Well, you did make it. Big, too. Only diehards remember Samurai now. You. Everybody knows your name.
You think that changes anything? Wake up with the same thought every damn day. That I might somehow fade. This town, steam, stench, murk, for good. Night City's a city of shadows. I've everything I could to walk clear of them for years.
At the top, no need to prove anything to anyone. Yeah, let's see the other one.
Afraid. You don't need to be.
Think you can drive the shadows away?
Oh no, I'm not gonna kiss him.
You'll be fine.
No, sorry. Sorry, Cary.
Yeah, sure, so.
Just don't lean that way, my dude.
I'm downstairs is waiting. For you.
I know. Need to knock back a few to this town tonight. And me in it. But I'm gonna stay up here a bit longer. You go ahead.
Okay. See ya.
Oh. Sorry, Cary. I don't know if I locked out quests doing that, but I'm sorry. I prefer girls, that's all. And I already have Pan Am too. Wait, where's the other guy? This guy. Oh, we already have another show. Hmm. Okay then. Guess I'm out. Alright. Since we didn't romance carrier, I guess that's it. For a questline with them. I'm not sure. Hopefully not, but probably is. Ooh, that's a fancy looking ass car. Next, where is next? Not Hanako though. Vehicle, side biz, alright. Let's get to that. Excuse me. Cynthia.
Oh, hi, it's Cynthia, Pepe's wife. Remember me?
Yeah, I do.
I don't know what you told him, but thanks. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you're welcome, my dude.
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Use a buzz. Give me a calico.
Okay. Oh! Three of them.
Behind the counter? Yeah, you! Shut the fuck up! Put your hands up where I can see them. Rest of you, stay where you are! And don't fucking move a muscle! If I hear so much as a beat, you'll be getting a fat arrow lift! We clear?
Ganger.
Somebody likes being the center of attention.
What part of keeping your fucking mouth shut did you not understand? How about you go first? Hand over your wallet. Nice and easy.
You're giving me mixed signals here. How am I supposed to dig into my pockets if my hands are in the air? Either I'm reaching for the ceiling or for my wallet. It's one or the other.
Think a sense of humor is going to get you out of this? You know who always dies first? Funny people. Like you.
Hmm.
Wallet. Dead easy.
How about no? How about no?
Dead, asshole.
All the years I've been running this place, nothing like they're all dead.
We good?
Is it worth it just to save a couple of eddies? Get out! Get out already!
Oh, sorry, my guy, jeez. Well, I could have contagioned them. Hindsight. But meh. It is what it is. Alright, let's just go to the next one. We're still in that goal. I don't know how many days we've been at, we've been only doing side quests now. I've lost count. Wait, what?
Yourselves into.
To close the deal with the scavengers. We purloined some cyber. And it's taken them near eternity.
Something isn't right.
I'm going to take a look. Make sure everything's okay.
Wait. It's just... Well, they could get real sore about...
Just keep a lookout.
All right. See what's going on. But first, let's breach protocol. 55BD. BDFF, no. So we're gonna have to go with 557A. Where's FF? How do I want to go about this? Okay. Okay, I see. No. Never mind then. 557A. There we go. Ping. Let's make sure everyone is tagged. We got one way over there. We have one netrunner.
I already explained.
Sorry to interrupt. How's it going? Close the deal yet?
Hey, what are you doing? Who is this?
Thought I'd drop by, you know. Make sure everyone's playing fair.
Who the fuck is this?
They call me V.
I don't ask the kid fuck what they call me. What are you trying to pull here, huh? This some kind of scare tactic?
Simmer down. He's with us.
Can you count the fuck? 1, 2, 3! That's how many you're supposed to be!
Heap of money was also supposed to be here. I can't see any.
How about we get this over with, Roman? We were late. Our bad, granted. We'll scratch off 10%.
20.
15.
Fine, let's call it a fucking day already.
All right, good.
You must be outside your mind, V. Why'd you come here?
Bumped into your man outside. Said it was taken too long, so I figured I'd take a look.
Save us your patronizing, V. Knew the risk, but
we really need this money. Like, badly.
I have a lot of money.
Now. You can conversate all you want later.
Okay.
Didn't like her ugly skin plate from the get-go. Now I know why. You're the one who flushed us out, and what's... Sandra Dorset. Forget, huh? We're done here.
Now, that had nothing to do with the Alicaldos.
Oh, they're the guys. Yeah. I remember.
All right. What did they fucking hear wrong?
Okay, but...
Oh, no. We're done. Fuck them up!
All right, see? There we go. Sorry. Messed with the wrong guys. Come on now.
Especially out here. Some things money just can't buy.
Thank you.
Money. Can't just leave it sitting around.
Thanks for everything, Pete. So long.
Nice. Okay. And we leveled up. Cool. We're going to go with Reflex again. Increase our crit chance. And as for perk points, yeah, let's just go handgun again, I guess. We're not really spending anything else, spending them on anything else, are we? From outside, from headshots fired from outside combat, nah. Crit chance. Oh, here we go. There we go. Okay. Done and done. Next up, we still have time to do probably two more. Depends on how long it takes. Alright. Let's just get that then.